Welcome, welcome, everybody. I don't know what that was. All right, so we're back. Melee characters. Kind of late at night, so I'll be talking a little bit soft. But this is the 1 hour episode. And we got a lot of bosses to fight. I think this episode is going to lead us into the final, or into the fight against the King of the Pit. The Pit King, whatever the hell his name is. So this should be fun. This should be tremendous. All right, so hold up. Let me clear out this chest by moving the statue. Wall creeper. How disgusting. All right, I don't know what bosses I haven't fought yet. I know the Empress Fly is one of them. Don't know if she's possible to summon in or not. But let's think here. We have not fought two of the birds. We haven't fought the fire one, and we haven't fought the aquatic one. What else? What other water things have we not fought? I think we fought all these dudes. We didn't fight the Tiki Totem. Let's fight the Tiki Totem. Did we fight the Tiki Totem? I'm very behind or not remembering any of this. Like what we fought. I'm pretty sure we did not fight the Tiki Totem though. That's one of them I'm kind of sure of. So. Oh, I burped. Okay, so it was more like a hiccup than a burp. I don't know why I said I burped. Let's get rid of these. Anybody tell me? Somebody tell me what that does. I don't know what the fuck that does. I thought I knew what it does, but then I didn't. What would be better here? We lose defense. 6 defense. Nah, I don't really. I think I'll rock what I'm wearing right now. Ooh, it's a zombie brute. Hold up. Hey, my boy. Trying to get Rock'em Sock'em fucking meteor fisted. Is this reforged? It's not reforged. What's the best weapon to kill this man with? This? Maybe this. Actually, what am I talking about? It's the fucking Kopesh, guys. Zombie, like, thanks. Do you give me greater healing potions? I mean, I'll take them. Might as well. Alright, so let's see here. We need to mine Voidium. That's also something we need to get done. But let's go reforge. Oh, actually, I know something we can do. We'll do it after we fight some bosses, though. Let's reforge this. Demonic. Perfect. Perfect reforge. What do we need? Does this... Okay, that does shoot. It's a little projectile. So, let's put away this and this. And then let's make this Tiki Totem. So, do I have the mahogany for this? I need 2 stingers. We should have stingers. Bam, right there. Stingers. 25 rope. Hell yeah. I'm always into hanging myself. Don't joke around with that, guys. Alright, I'm always into hanging myself. I just said don't joke around with that. Alright, where's the rope? Do I keep rope? I don't keep ropes. What am I? Some fucking, like, god? I don't need ropes. The main essential of Terraria. How can I get rid of some stuff? I did add a new mod. I added in the I don't know what the fuck it's called. Terraria Expanded, which that adds in a boss and also a bunch of summoner weapons. So hopefully I can make use of some of that stuff in the Tabu B2 playthrough, not the Tabu Kitu playthrough. But I got some interesting. I can't wait for the season 2 of our playthrough, guys, because I got some interesting lore we're gonna implement. Kind of interesting. Like, well, it won't be like super complicated, and I won't be drawing anime characters or whatever hentai characters and having them like silently voiced. I'll actually voice my characters. I'm not trying to say anything. All right, the mahogany. We don't need to actually. Well, fuck it. Let's just go get it anyways. I got my crab with his triple jump. Like, might as well go and get it. Let's do this episode without jump cutting once. How about that? Maybe that'll make a easy 1 hour episode. Shit, hold up. It's 8. It's not 8. It's 9:53. So, about an hour? Okay. I can do that. I can do that. An hour without jump cutting. I know you guys don't like it. So, I'm going to jump cut. It's just going to have to happen. All right, I need some mahogany. This is 45 right here. I know it is. I've counted all of it. Ooh, we were close. Just give me a small tree then. just a nice small tree. Boy, ooh, I fisted that man so hard. He combusted. Why did I? No, I guess we gotta wait until nighttime anyways. So might as well gather everything before nighttime. Where is... Let me make some apple juice. Make some more apple juice. There's actually a mod that came out where it gets rid of graves. Like, they just don't spawn in. Which is pretty good. Graves are pretty annoying. Let me get a chest where I put all my previous armors. Just hoping one day, like, armors will be fixed, but nothing's happening. I don't think Team Mod Loader is gonna find a way to fix the issue anytime soon. Look at all the stone armor. It's a lot of stone type armors. There's more stone type armor from Spirit itself. Oh, we haven't fought the Ancient Flyer. That's who we haven't fought either. We haven't fought the Queen. Not Queen. Empress Fly. Don't really know how to fight her, honestly. She spawns in, but I want to fight her like now. I don't want to wait for her to spawn in. Let's see here though. Why am I looking through this? Where's the bosses? Who else haven't we fought? We have not fought. No, we fought Hivemind. I remember fighting him. I'm trying to think. I guess we do need to fight the Crimson variants of things, but it means I gotta go set up the Crimson world, which I have the stuff for it. Susano, is he like pretty hard mode? I don't know. I don't think he is. He doesn't look like it. Oh, we haven't fought these guys, the Buried Warrior and the Granite guy. Do we have a Marble Biome? We have a Granite. Oh, there's a Marble Biome. There's both. Okay. Let's make both if we can then. Because that would be nice. We also haven't fought the Space Dude. Marble. Do we have Marble? Does not look like it. I think maybe we'll be able to craft it if we go here. No, all right. Well, at least make the unstable core then, because that should be enough. I kind of want to make this Marnite stuff. Why is the Marnite? Oh, it's a pickaxe. That's fucking cool. I didn't know that. I was wondering this whole time, like, why is this a melee weapon? Marnite spear. We need marble and 5 gold. Marble, 5 gold. No, I'll bring this anvil with me. But let's get to what we need for the unstable core, which is 25 and grand energy core. And then what do we need? Anvil. And the same thing for the buried champion. Champion's gift? No. Sword? Why did I type in sword? I don't remember what the fuck it's called. Ancient. There it is. Ancient blade. Ancient fossil. I probably should have like got that at some point in time. Ooh, all the swords. Okay, 25 marble, 4. Okay, so yeah, we can craft it all down there. So let us do that. I'm saying it weird because I don't know if I should like go fight the ancient flyer. Attempt to fight the ancient flyer first. I think we're fine. Let's go fight these two. Let's get them out of the way. All right, we made it to the marble biome. Was it? Smoot coal it is. Look at smoot. Smoot. That coal smoot. Hey, can you drop 4? So I don't have to hunt for you guys. That'd be very nice. Be very kind of you to do. How am I doing like no damage to him? 4. 2? Alright, that's okay. I'll accept. Let's. Oh shit. Look at that. I didn't even see that. We can fight him like that. That's one of the ways we can fight him. Summoning him in like that. Hold up. Let me at least create an arena. Come back here, bitch. Okay. Let's create an arena first because I don't want to just like freely fight him. Without something. Without something. Some room. Just a little something. Not too much. Not too much crazy shit. Get some more sticky bombs, you know? Get a little sticky. Love that, right? Hold up. Might as well get enough to make the Marnite thing. If I can. Oh, shit. I can't. Yeah. Hell yeah. I had to go back and get the gold. This is the Marnite spear. Sucks that all the spears don't work with this. Maybe there's a way that they'll figure out to get all this stuff working together. Because I'd love to use, like, special accessories that benefit weapons. on, like, you know, weapons from other mods. But I don't think that's an easy task to do. Definitely there need to be some collaboration. Some booleans, you know? Good old booleans. Alright, let's clear out most of this area, though. I don't know what the fuck booleans are, by the way. I know it's something with coding, though. That's about it. Get that honey to fall over here. I want that honey over here. Oh, it's gonna fall down there. Whatever. Maybe this is enough room. No, I don't feel like it's enough, headroom. That's a problem I have with... That's a problem I have on a daily basis. Head. Room. It's a tough problem, I know. Okay. Oh, wait, take that out. And we should be good. Let's fuck up this rock formation. Don't have anything to buff with. Ah! Okay, hopefully we don't get our ass beat. I didn't expect them to spawn in that quicker. We might get our asses beat, honestly. Honestly? Oh, we know what we can do? We can do some quests for the fucking, goddamn, what is his name? Chef! Is there any bigger room to fight in? Oh, there is. There is indeed a bigger room. You know what? I'm just gonna create room. Go! Sword, go! Dude, this dude has some fucking armor. I wish I had that necklace with me. Because this dude has some good-ass armor. I mean, like, look at him. This is one of the coolest bosses. I fought him earlier against, oh, shit, I didn't mean to heal. I fought him earlier on a stream with Ryan. So I have seen this guy before, but I don't think I've seen his whole entire moveset. I'm playing a summoner on Ryan's, like, playthrough. So, kind of not much craziness that I get to, you know, enjoy. And I mean, I guess summoner recently, especially with all the mods and stuff, and also the add-on of the old one's army stuff, like, I guess summoner is pretty enjoyable. Pretty, like, you can get, like, in depth with stuff now. Dude, beating my ass, Jesus. Beat it and eat it, you know what they say. Oh my god, that like summoning shit he does right there, that's really good. Okay. Keep our distance, but also put out some damage. I'm trying to clear the area too while I'm at it. It's not the easiest task. Maybe I can get him hit by a bomb. Oh, I actually got him hit by that bomb. Did 102. Hell yeah, dude. Just keep on drinking the jelly. Jelly has good ass regen. Did I drink the jelly? I don't think I drank the jelly that time. I'm trying to figure out what is the best weapon right now. Feeling this. This feels like a good weapon. Yo, that summoning shit he does, no joke. That's hard to dodge. That's some hard shit to dodge right there. Oh, we're gonna get water flowing everywhere. All good. All good. Didn't even slow him. Didn't even affect him. We can eat a pie. This dude is fucking making my carpal tunnel act up. Because I gotta do a lot of dodging. I can't stand still against this man. This dude, he's just tanky as shit. Maybe I don't have enough health to just get in and start swinging this on him. I think him himself, like, hits... Jesus. Him himself actually hits, like... He hits for nothing. But it's all his, like, abilities and shit he summons in. That actually hits really hard. Gotta clear more room. Clear more room. Ooh, that was a bad bumper. Maybe projectile items don't do too much to him. It's more of, you gotta actually, like, get up and hit him. That's what I'm feeling. That's what I'm feeling for this guy. He has more forms, too. Look, he's going into, like, an archer form. Oh, shit. See, yeah, I don't even remember this form. I don't remember this form when fighting him, because, you know, summoner. I'm just flying around, letting the dudes do all the work. In melee character, you gotta get more involved. You gotta get more physically involved. I gotta make the molten, spear tip thing, because this one does zero fucking damage. I think he's losing defense, though, slowly. Because he's getting a little bit more easier to fight. Hopefully we get the melee weapon. This is a tough dude right here. I really want to see the melee weapon. I know he has a couple of accessories. I think he has two accessories you can actually rock. Okay, hold up. There's that one block right there in the middle. Kill it! Ooh, look at the throw. The throw was on point. I need to get in there. What about this? Can I hit him like this? Ooh, I can hit him. Low key, I can hit him like this. Where you going? Hello? Sir? What is he up to right now? Can you come down here, like, fight me? Hey, there you are. Nice to meet you. It's, I haven't seen you in a while. But I kind of want to get the Marnite spear on him. That does not enough. Ow. What the hell hit me for 40? Holy shit. Come down here right now. Mister, you're in trouble. Get down here. There you are. Hey. Oh, back to the yo-yo. Fuck it. Just use the yo-yo. The yo-yo's been doing the work. Oh, also, while me and Ryan were fighting this guy, he summoned in two of himself somehow. I don't... Maybe we destroyed a rock formation? Maybe that's what happened? I think you're able to summon in two of these guys because of that. And that's what happened. We summoned them in and destroyed a rock formation at the same time. So, at least that's what I'm guessing what happened. Makes sense if that's what happened. But I'm not 100 on that. Alright, let's get the jelly going. So we got the regen, so we can get in the sword swings. Bring him down, and then bring him back up. Oh, there you go. He's summoning two people. He's using his staff attack now. This fight's going real quick. Come down here. Get your ass down here. Not your little fucking peasants that hit hard as shit. Oh, my. Jesus. I don't want to fuck with the peasants. Get me out of here. Eh. Get that nice little bomb throw in there. Make room if I want to loop. If I want to loop around. I ain't talking about nuclear throwing either. I know you can kill these guys, can't you? I can't hit him. He's playing cautiously. He's staying away. Smart. Because I was beating his ass for a good while. Beating and eating it. That's my new quote right there. Ow. Okay. We can't get hit by him. We're getting hit by him. We may lose. Thank God. Hey, watch out. I don't like the amount of room I'm working with right now. Sir, I'm going to need you to move, as in the golem needs to move. Just make more room, quick. Trying to have room to fight here. There we go. 800. Can't lose this. All right. Slowly but surely making more room. Got 20 seconds on our next heal. I mean, the magic shit doesn't even do damage. It's like everything else but the magic shit. Okay. Ow. Like, that kind of does damage. Yes! Oh my god. That was a long fight. Still was hitting me afterwards, too. Okay. Nice long fight, but we got it done. That's all that matters. Sir, get out of the fucking way. Come on. I put the shield now. Alright. If we want to fight him again, I guess we can. Do I want to? No. All right, before, you know, fuck it. Let's just open it. Yes, A, we got the wings, which I think, yeah, they're better. Okay. And the hard champions are about defense increased by 2. The damage you take is stored into your next attack. Ooh. I'm feeling it. Let's do that. So let's fight the Tika Totem real quick. Be a nice, easy fight. Oh, I forgot about the fucking meteor fist, dude. How did I forget about it? It's my main weapon. All right. It's actually not my main weapon. By the way, I'm lying like it's not my main weapon. Not lying. Okay, whatever. Let's drop it. I need more melee weapon. Melee weapon bonus giving damage accessories. Because I feel like low-key, there's sometimes I don't do any damage. Maybe I just need a major weapon upgrade in this episode. That can happen. Be the hardest thing to do that. Get the fuck out of here. I feel like some of my weapons just don't do damage. I don't get it sometimes. What can I use? Be the faster way. No. Duh, what else is the fastest way? It's probably my best weapon. Look at this. Look at this baby. Strong as hell. I don't think what's his face is gonna really give me anything too helpful at all. Maybe the toxic blade. But I made that earlier. Wait, so we did fight him, didn't we? Shit. Alright, so we also do have to fight the Queen Bee. So let's get to it. What is this? Can we place on teleporter? Oh, okay. So it's pretty much like Tinker's table. I was gonna say Tinker's construct. Minecraft? Upcoming playthrough? Question mark? I got a really special stream thing. Month stream thing happening. You guys will see what I mean in about. I'll release a video about it soon. But I don't know why I'm talking. Well, maybe because Minecraft is going to be a part of it. So Maybe that's why I'm talking about it. Okay, hold up. I'm just trying to do some inventory management while I fight this boss. Because we have not fought the queen bee. Ah, what the fuck? When did you summon in the little bastards? Don't even remember it. I can't even hit you. There we go. We're getting them hits off. We're getting them hits off. Will any of this, like, help me out at all? I need these accessories. Not really. Like, literally nothing at all. Maybe switch that out. It's about time I switched it out anyways. Okay, while she's staying still, maybe I can do this. I think I can tank. Kind of. At the same time, not that much. Alright. We'll do that. Do that. So now we can't get poison. We're still getting poison. Maybe you gotta eat it. Grants me the status upon consumption. That sucks. That sucks. I thought I'd do more than that. Alright. All good. Just stand right here. We don't even need the tanker. We just gotta stand like right there. Cause she stands still, we stand still. Simple as that. Look how much regen I have going on at once. Not that much, apparently. Even though it's a lot. Come on, bitch, try me. Oh, you killed yourself. Stop. God damn it. You killed yourself. Good job. You fucking played yourself. Dumb hoe. Alright. Hold up. Hold up. We don't need that stuff. That stuff can go bye-bye. Smooth coal. That can go bye-bye. I don't need all of it right now. Oh, here we go. We're gonna fight a mini-boss. We're gonna fight a fucking mini-boss. Look at this. Corpse bloom. This dude is pretty cool. What is hitting me? Stop. This guy just... This is the dude he had to kill for, what is it? The... Dryad? No. Druid. There we go. For the druid to spawn in. You need to kill this dude. This person. This thing. Not person. I don't know. Maybe it's a consumed person. But they need to die for the druid to be summoned in. And it's a cool looking sprite from Thorin. So you don't have to kill a bunch of mud men anymore. Don't fall in there. You actually hit kind of hard. You fell in there. You're stupid. Now you die. I'm going to kill you with this. Just so it's a more embarrassing death. This little short range spear. I mean, I guess you can get pretty early on. But like, I don't think that makes up for anything. Bloom guard. Whoa. Oh, that's fucking cool. I can actually use that. Yo, I can actually use that. Look at that. I can use a healer. Healer item. So, you do your defense and life generator regenerated. So, I got 42 defense right now. Stop touching. I got 42 defense, 37 now. Wait, what the fuck? I swear I had more defense. Oh, I guess I took this off. Oh, and then the wings, too. Okay, I know why I'm taking a little bit more damage. I, like, completely just destroyed my defense by equipping all this stuff. All good. Granted, dude isn't that hard. No, he's pretty fucking tough. Hey, we got a nice big arena to fight in, though. Like, look at the size of my dick. Look at the size of this arena before you look at that. I set myself on fire. Awesome. Sweet. All right, let us do this gigantic, nice arena. This should be a nice, simple fight. Still don't have potions. Shit. Probably should have grabbed some of those when I did go home. Fight the Tiki Talk. I wasn't even at full health. Oh, shit. Whatever. Might as well hinder myself a little bit. Make the fight more interesting for him. Because I know I'm going out with the W. But, you know, might as well make it so he has some hope. Come on, bitch. Don't make me get my good weapon off. You let me get my good weapon off. That's your problem right there. You let me get the good weapon off. Alright, do any of these have AoE? Hold up, you know what I need? I need some of this. Does any of this have AoE, though? Is this AoE? Yeah, it is. It's kind of, I think it is. Looks like it's in more than one thing. Yeah, it is. I saw the health go down there. Boy, if you think you can take me on, you are misguided in life. And you need to find a new path in life. You know what I need? I need some counterweights. Actually, no. We're probably not going to use yo-yos that much. I need something, though. Okay. Gotta get our hits in on the guy. Gotta get our hits in. Before he switches back into his form. Fuck that boy up. Oh, there we go. We can hit him through the wall. Oh, my God. Piece of shit. Always summoning stuff. I see you, man. I see you with that shit. I'm trying to hit him in the middle. I'm not even trying to hit the other dudes. I want to hit him in the middle. Get a little damage off. Alright. Switch to this. Do this. Seems to be working out a little bit. Not really though. I don't really want to get that close. He hits kind of hard when it comes to contact. I hit my mic. Sorry. When it comes to contact damage, he hits pretty hard. Can I step in the honey real quick? That didn't count. Stepping in the honey. Shit. All good. All good. We got this under control. Uh-oh. Energy conduit. That's new added to this fight. Recently updated. There's energy conduits. Don't like the situation I was in there. Hold up. Mirror the energy conduits. They give you a debuff. Granite Surge, human damage, lower defense. Okay. I crit for 170 right there. All good. Kill it. Dude, he's summoning a lot of these. He's summoning a lot of these boys. I didn't drink the health regen. Oops. Dude, okay. Alright, so we're actually going to fight another new boss before we go down again. I should probably clear out everything. Don't need that material transmutator. We'll put that there. I think everything else is fine. I can carry that stuff around. Actually, hold up. Honey, I don't need it. Let me, like, organize my shit. I don't know why my shit's all, like, scattered everywhere. Might as well keep that down there. Put all this over here. Bombs. Okay. So, new boss. We need 25 ice, 25 snow. And we can just go get the rest. So, this boss is from the Terraria Expanded mod. I think he's supposed to be fought. It's supposed to be fought fairly early on. But, you know, obviously we didn't have the mod fairly early on. Even though I was looking at it pretty long ago. I was originally going to add it just to have it there in, like, the Ranger playthrough, I think. Maybe even farther back than that. I always had that down though. I just never did anything with it. But then I saw that it started going up recently because the creator, he was like busy with school, I believe, or job. I don't remember. And it only had like a couple of things. But now it's pretty like, you know, expanded and created. So we're gonna do this right here, demon altar. It's good that I have those nearby. Let's go do this. Get the fuck. Never touch me again. This is actually, I think, the first pre-hard mode ice boss. First mod with a pre-hard mode ice boss. Interesting. Let's see if it's a good one. Let us see. Let me go ahead. Let me make some stuff. I think I might stream this character soon and do a bunch of shit on it. More building. A lot of building. I got some fun things I might want to do. Got some ideas. Get the hell out of here. Alright. Hopefully I can do it before the stream month comes up. Because I got some ideas. Not even some ideas. I already had the thing in my head. Alright, let's do this. Still don't have potions. What the fuck is wrong with me? Need some damn potions. Where do we do it? Is it only at nighttime? Oh my god, somebody confused me. Maybe it's only at nighttime. Oh yeah, I can get the greater healing potions too. There's a lot of things I could have did against those last two bosses that I didn't do. Maybe, yeah, it's only a daytime item. Okay, no problem. Sir, I'm gonna need to kill you. So I switched out to this again. Because this thing is always good. You know what's really good? This. You can hit, like, up to 300 damage on one of our next hits. That means if we take a bunch of damage from, like, something really weak, we can, like, make it... Ooh, this can be good with spikes. Now that I thought of it, think about it. This could be like a weapon we use with spikes. That could be interesting. I can see like hitting really hard with some spikes. You know, standing on spikes, like constantly just getting hit. And then just bop. Hit that bitch. Bop. Bop, bop. If you guys watch my stream, you know that from Ryan. Bop, bop. Alright, hold up. Can I make the Alpha Blade shit? The Wolf Claws? I know they don't do damage, but you know. It's still pretty cool. No, I can't because that's the first fucking... That's the first claw I've ever gotten. Okay. That's tremendous. Maybe this armor set is not that good. Damage done. Like, I get damage done increased by 8. And the damage itself is actually pretty good, too. Like, not damage, the defense is pretty good. I don't know. No clue. Alright, so hold up here. We need potions, like, now. We don't have an alchemist. You fucking kidding me? We don't have a damn alchemist. No problem, I can make my own potions. If I still have iron skin. I don't know if I have iron skin. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I was gonna get a... No, not that. We'll save it for the granite boss again. Hold on, let me do some shit. Alright, so I got the... there that man goes. I actually got the jewel crown while I was up here, so... Might as well fight him before we fight the Iceman. Because I'm pretty sure I haven't fought this guy. I don't know, actually. Don't remember fighting him. I also did not fight Scarabus, so I hope to hopefully remember to fight him. Even though he's going to be extremely weak. This guy might actually, he might stand a chance, maybe. I don't know. Maybe he'll do DPS more than he'll do anything else. We'll see. Probably not, honestly. Where is he? Where you at, bitch? Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's over there. Hey, man, he's a, alright. I can't really reach him. Cannot reach him easily. Here we go. Yeah, fuck. Yeah, alright, you know, we'll just wait until he stands still again. Maybe the bone harpies can drop like another piece. Is he gonna stand up there? I just want you to stand still, sir. You stand still, I get to instant. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, no. Flew higher than I was supposed to. There we go. Look at that. Look at that deeps. Look at that deeps. I go deeps in the damage per second meter. I go really deep in it. Like, I do a lot of damage. So, Meteor Fist is going to be our primary weapon during this fight. I guess, like, all range fights. Because this is our ranged melee weapon. I like it. It's okay. Maybe it can do the damage I would like it to do. I mean, it doesn't do shitty damage. Definitely does not do shitty damage. Doesn't do anything crazy, though. But it's all good. Damage is damage. Okay, maybe you don't really want to say something like that. Damage is damage, like, sometimes, like, it's good damage, and other times it's decent damage. But this is decent damage, so I'll accept it. I'm fisting the shit out of this, man. Look, I'm getting underneath, too, to make sure the fisting is realistic. We'll just fist him, okay? Might as well, right? I don't see no reason not to. My boy, you just got fisted to get... we got Dangerous Talon Blade. Ooh. And then this... I hear the spear is actually, like, decent. Because it stabs really quick. But then look at the range. It's whack. That's the bad thing. Alright, hold up. I think I'm gonna use these two on this boss, though. The Magic Snowflake. So let's head over here. It's daytime. Another day bloom. Okay. Don't know if this is a biome specific or... Oh, okay. It definitely is like... Day of time. Time of day specific. Cryogen sun? Question mark? I don't know why no one comes up with like a Yeti for a snow boss. Instead we have two snowflakes from two different mods. Maybe Calamity will get on this man's ass. I don't know. Devs of Calamity are pretty chill, though, so I don't think that'll be the case. I don't think this man... What am I doing? I shouldn't do that. Should be using the weaker weapons, because it's a weaker boss. Like, he's not even really damaging me. I'll just hold up. Oh my god. I hit for 254 with one of those. So there's that thing I was talking about, just, like, staying still and taking hits. Like, we can throw out a big-ass crit if we do that. Let me try it right here. Oh my god. Let's wait really long. 340? What the fuck? That, I don't even think that was max, either. Ooh, this is a pretty easy fight. Obviously, I'm stronger, way stronger than I'm supposed to be fighting it. Like I said earlier. Ooh, ice crystals, fleeting frostband. Immunity to chilled and frozen. Defense increased in snowbind. On snowbind. Too bad there's like not any bosses or anything over there. Dungeons. Hint, hint, something. A dungeon mod may be coming out soon. Do I need the talons or anything? No. We can sell this. Maybe I did craft. I don't know. I'm so confused in like the boss order for this playthrough. That's why I'm trying to finish all of it right now. All right, rematch time. I'm winning. I'm winning this time. He has no say. Like, you know, in Spanish, yo no say. This boy ain't gonna have no say after I'm done with his ass. After I'm fucking done with him. Let's go. We even got the greater healing potions on deck. And we going for the W. We going for the quick W. Okay, as quick as we can make it. As quick as we can make it. My dude died. Can I hit him through the wall? Hey. I don't know why I'm spam clicking. I can just hold this down. I can just hold it down. Great thing about this weapon is that. Great thing about this spear is that. A lot of weapons you can hold down. I gotta watch out and not dash into that lava when the chance arises. That's just not good for your health, because it literally hurts your health bar. You die. Maybe not instantly, but you'll be taking some damage. You'll be taking some hot damage. Super hot. We doing some hot damage. We're doing some hot damage to him right now. We're beating his ass a little bit. Just a little bit. This fight's looking better than the last. I think the part where I got really fucked up last time was when, what was that? It was when he started summoning those, like, those things in. Dude, I hate how fast he goes into it. I think we're just gonna have to, like, go sometimes where we just take it. Where we just have to take it. Oh my god, I did it again. I stepped into the lava again. I did it again. I can't hit you. I can't hit you. Wait. Take our advantage here. Take our advantage here. Fuck, he fucking dashed under. A cocksucker. Yeah, we gotta watch out for those. Like, this is what messes it up. Do these hurt you, too? Stop. Stop summoning those. Stop summoning them in those. Sending them. Stay right here. Stay there. Hey, come back. Stay there. Alright. We're starting to take a lot of damage again. Okay. We killed it. No, we summoned in another one. Cocksucker. Stop doing that. Just let me finish the fight, alright? Finishing blow right here. Come up. Finishing blow right here. Dude, they made that dud. They made that dude a lot tougher. I remember him being that tough. Okay, hold up. Fuck me, dude. Just destroy it. Just. There we go. Boom, we got the melee weapon. Okay, we didn't get the melee weapon. Is there a melee weapon? Isn't this a spear? Do I really want to fight this guy again? That's the real question. Oh, shit, dude. I got a cascade just from, like, sitting here attacking him. Or attacking his little summon dudes. How great is that? Look how fast this fight's going. We do need more of this guy. He's in the floor. Let's drink the regen. And then let's eat regen on top of that. So we should be, like, regening a million health. Like, literally, if I think if I sit right here, like, we should regen more health than he'll do. More damage than he'll do. More health than damage he does. I know how to talk, guys. It's all good. I'm ready to buff. As soon as the occasion shows up where I can buff, we're doing it. Like, I'm hitting the buff button. Okay, he's getting more hits off than I'd like him to get off. It's all good, all good. Let's see. I'm trying to get him when he goes into the floor. We're like, try to get him with a spear. Didn't mean to eat them. We're sorry for that noise you had to hear there. Okay, hold up. Hold up. We doing this again, though. It's happening again. Uh-oh. Stand right here. Eat the pie. Eat the pie. Come on. Drink the jelly. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. The regen is too strong for you. I know he didn't just break me off the fucking grappling hook, dude. This is gonna be a close one. This is gonna be a close one. I feel it. I feel how close it's gonna be. Trying my best to get my weapon in there. I don't have healing right now. Oh. This is a tough boss. Alright, so we're gonna fight the, ancient warrior? I don't remember his name already. I totally forgot that these are turning to throwing damage for Nightmares Unleashed, which I think is being changed in the next update. Should be changed. But let's fight this dude again. Ancient Warrior, is this enough room? I don't feel like this is enough room. I did clear it out too. I'll just make it a little bit flatter. Maybe I can just like bring him to the surface. There's my map being fucked up again. I love that. Okay. This feels like enough, maybe. Maybe not. Let's just add a little bit more room then. Might as well. I can spend some bombs. It doesn't matter to me. Uh-oh. What happened there? There's sand. Fucking sand. Oh, man. It's a whole lot of sand. So we're going to switch out to the arachnophobia. I feel like this is a good time to use it. All right. Buff, and let's not lose. Let's not lose to this guy. I think the Braid Champion, a little bit easier. Don't you dare fucking touch my dudes over there. What is this? Like, slow. There he is. Slow survival. Buried Champion. I don't remember that. Buried. Buried Champion. Should I say buried? Okay, hold up. Get the regen popping off. Get the regen popping off. I think this guy is low-key easier than the other dude. I mean, I guess he does get to a point where he fires, like, crazily. But not as crazily as the fucking granite guy does. I think I played that dumb. I feel like I shouldn't tank the granite guy. I think I legitimately had to dodge most of his attacks. That seemed to work the best, which is dodging. Alright, it's all good. It's all good. We'll get our vengeance. We'll get our vengeance in another episode. We'll come through with, like, the Voidium armor or something. I don't know. I think the Voidium armor is going to be really good. That's why I'm, like, saving off from making it, because I know I can make it right now. It's like one or two armor sets. I actually do need to make the granite armor set. But after we kill the Berry Champion, we're going to go and get some certain item. Come down here. Come, please. Come down here, dude. We're going to go get a certain item. A certain weapon, is what I should say. And that certain weapon is the Bell Rose. Because I want to craft that. I made that like once, I think. Did I make that once? I don't remember, actually. Now that I think about it. Maybe I made it in the summoner playthrough. Pretty sure that's where I made it. What would be the best against this guy? Like, from a distance. What weapon hits the hardest? Maybe, yeah, definitely this hits the hardest. It's the spider spawning in that gives him that extra hit. I don't have, like, any ranged melee weapons. I need more of them. Okay. I wish the bloom guard stayed in a little bit longer. I don't get to do much. He, like, disappears so quickly. Alright, the second form, third form, that's what we gotta worry about the most. Come on. Come down here. There we go. That's free damage right there. Fuck, pick him up. Another one. Just get the good old heal from that shit. The increased life gen and stuff. Okay, we don't actually want to get hit by the big part of the bolt. We can get hit by the little ones. The little ones don't really do that much. It's the big part that actually does the damage. But I think we got this guy in the back. I think we learned it. I think we learned him. Just, you know, get him to fly up. Because he doesn't hit as hard as a granite. Energy core or energy storm. What the fuck is that? Please drop the melee weapon. It's still a long fight. Yes. There we go. Champion Swift Blade. Ooh, I keep hitting my fucking mic. But ooh. This might have solved our range weapon problem. This looks good. This looks real good. So this is the expert drop, by the way, the champion wings. Which I like them. They're dope. I like more early game wings. I'm not gonna sell any of that stuff. Do need to move these, though. Let's move these into here. Get rid of the fucking Demonicus. So this is a Champion Swift Blade. Oh, it goes through walls? No. What? If I stand really close, it goes through walls? No, what the hell? Why did it go through wooden? What? I don't get it. I need a reforge. Let's get superior on it. Watch. Tiny. Whoa. Annoying. Yeah, that's always good. Hurtful. Nah. We can get better. Murderous. So wait, if I dash, I do more damage? Hoop! That's, that can do like 30 some damage. It's pretty good. I like it. Feral Claws might even make it better. Let me. Do I have my Feral Claws somewhere? Where are they? In here? It's a little bit better. I don't think worth like trading. Where the fuck is it? No. I don't think it's worth trading this though, because this thing hits really hard. I mean, it's not that much of an increase. Maybe later game it'll be like a lot higher increase, but for now, I think we're good with where that's at. Let's keep that. I'm actually gonna put the cement mixture down here. Why the fuck do I have the guy dude at all? Did I talk about how we gonna summon in the pit dude? To summon him in, we actually have to, the pit king, aka the alternate wall of flesh, since we have the void. I have to summon him in manually, because he doesn't have an actual way to summon him yet. Because Gabe is still working on that, he's trying to find a good creative way. So it's all good. Let's put this yo-yo away, we don't need that. There's so much new shit in Thorium, which I'm really hyped to fuck around with, once I actually like learn all of it. So who's next? Scarabus. Sapphire, Topaz, Antlion, Mandible. Let's start with the chest all the way to the left. Sapphire. Boom. Should have been looking for Topaz. Never mind, we found it. It's all good. What's the other one? Mandibles. Bam, three mandibles. This should be like really easy fight. Ooh. Some shurikens. Where? Demon altar. Everything's crafted at a demon altar. I should know that. Alright. I'm blind. We fought. Yep. I think we'll fight these guys in the next episode, honestly. Too lazy to like grow out a biome. It's been like 2 hours of me recording this episode. I'm pretty tired. No, I just want to go like edit. And then like get ready for bed. But we're going to keep going. Where's the desert? It's to the right. Okay. Let's go to the right. Let's go beat the shit out of Scarabus. This man is gonna die so quickly. I feel bad. I wish my map wasn't fucked up. I'll just drink. I won't even drink anything, honestly. I like how he flies into the air and comes down, though. We're gonna use our new weapon. Damn, these dudes low-key tanky. Come down. Come hither. Scarabus, that's where he landed, really? Dang. I didn't think he, okay. No problem. With these good wings, we can get up there. These new and improved wings. Oh, look at a guy up here either way. All right. I didn't even know he landed on like my actual arena. Hey, all right, I guess we're fighting Scarabus. He decided he wants to be up here. Go ahead, hit me. Just hit me a couple times. Bop! Ooh, 183? Once if I had, like, crits on top of that? Once if I landed a crit on top of this? How good that'd be? Dude, he's dead. Just a couple of swings. A couple of swings, and that boy's dead quick. Alright. He doesn't really have anything interesting for us to create. He's a summoner. Expert drop item, dude. Summoner kind of expert, we out here slowly trying to get us some a bell rose. We will get it. Oh my god, that statue shape vanished. Never seen that before. Okay, now we know that's a thing. Make statues disappear. You guys want to do a magic trick? Boom, bada bing. Show that to your friends. You'll get some dick whether you're gay or not. Your friends will love that shit, or some pussy, whatever. Get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to mine 22 obsidian? And we need an umbrella. How do we make that? 15 cloth, any iron bar. Got it. We can bail. 15 cloth, any. And I mean any iron bar. Doesn't have to be specific. Like, things in life don't always have to be specific. Okay, hold up. Can you do like a mix? Can I do like some iron, some lead? We're about to see. we're about to see, aren't we? 15 right there. Boom. Give me that fucking umbrella. There it is. Look at that. Who would have known? Who would have known? Where's the bell rose? Where's the bell rose? All right. This is a weapon I haven't used in a while. So we'll see how it works. I'm going to rid the spear again. I don't fucking care about it. Keen bell rose. All right. After 3 successful attacks, you can right-click to unleash a powerful tornado. Oh, it's got like a stab and a slice. Okay. I like it. I'm feeling it. Walked right past the goblin. Hey, Trojan. Can you reforge my baby? Didn't I just have Zealous on it? Yeah, I'll take that. That's fine. What's one boss we can use this on? Let's find a boss we can use this on. We haven't fought the Star Scouter. We haven't fought Empress Fly. We haven't fought all the birds. Kind of lazy to fight anything anymore right now. I guess we could try for a Scouter. We can try for the Scouter. I have no idea where meteorites are. It doesn't help that my map is fucked up either. Let's look to the left for the meteorites. Let's look to the left. So, I'm going to be putting up... Even though we're not even like close to finishing this playthrough, I guess we're not even close to the spear mod either. Now that I think about it. We'll see. But I feel like I should put a straw poll out soon for if I should do a fisherman playthrough. See if you guys want me to do that. See if that will finish off the first season of this long first season. This is definitely really long. But finish off the first season of Terraria modded playthroughs. Because like I said, I got an interesting idea for the second season. I can't wait for that to roll around. Got a really cool lore idea. Aha, here's a meteorite. Let's go. Snap, snap. Let's get the meteor enemies popping. What's going on here? What's going on here? There was a second meteorite that crashed somewhere too. Oh, never mind. We can't even see it. Anything? Any enemies? Anything? Okay. Alright, so hopefully we're coming up to the end of this episode. The gamer, stop complaining. Alright, hold up. I haven't tried out the bell rose yet. I really should have. But it's all good. We'll try it out on the boss. We'll try it out on the boss. Hold up. Maybe I can cover more ground like this. Grab it! No! Are you fucking kidding me? Fall faster. I fucking missed it. How could I miss it like that? Come on. Come on. Hey, there we go. That time we cleared it. Let's fight this piece of shit. Let's beat his ass. Where you at? Where you at, my boy? You about to get... Pew! Ooh, I like it. I like it. The weapon's not auto swing though. That's where it lost my liking of it. Okay, hold up. We're gonna use our good ass weapon here. This is our weapon. Hold up. Scratch it. I'm scratching my back. Don't. Loser. Nice shot, asshole. Couldn't even get me while I was scratching my back. This dude just sucks ass. He just sucks so much ass. Let me stand in the water and give them water bonuses. Some nice water bonuses. Hey, chill out, man. I'm trying to get my water bonuses right now. Ooh, finesse. Okay, I can't finesse that shit. That's not easily finessable. Ooh, I can walk on water, though. Can you say the same? It's like that dude in Skyrim that gets executed in the beginning. He's like, what does he say? He's like, my ancestors are smiling at me. Imperials, can you say the same? That dude is like, that's like... medieval savage right there. And he got killed. I told that bitch that was reading his like prayers to him. He's like, shut the fuck up. I got death to go meet. Sovngarde. What's the opposite of Sovngarde? Is that Oblivion? Why am I talking about Elder Scrolls? Alright. Because it's gonna be a part of that special stream month I'm doing. Official announcement coming soon. Alright, dude. Once he goes into his why do I keep on calling everything dudes? Once it goes into its magical, no, not magical, where it starts summoning stuff, stance, you know, where he summons his little, like, trio, that's when I'm going and beat his ass with the Pharaoh's Blade. I know he wants to do that soon. I know he wants to do that any second now. Any second now. Okay, yeah, I can see us using the Bell Rose on, like, No, not boss enemies. Especially not ones like this. Did you do it yet? Come on, asshole. Do it already. Okay, I'll get hit by a couple of your things. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Boy, I know you want some of this. Oh, wait, I'm doing like no damage. What the hell? God damn it. I do need to kill these. Did they change that? I thought you can just straight up attack. I thought you can just straight up attack them. Hold up. These guys are slowing me. Look at this. Look at that piercing going down right there. Look at that fucking piercing. Get that weak. That weak shit. Try me. Try me. See what happens. You got to catch these ones. Like, shoot. I shoot more. One per second. It might be like 1.5 per second. I shoot out. You're about to catch these 1.5s per second, alright, bitch? I don't even think I'm shooting up. There's some calculations that need to be done. It looks like 1.5 per second. Maybe even 2. I'm getting hit a lot. It's all good. He ain't killing me. It ain't happening. I really like this boss. Probably my favorite boss when it comes to, like, progression of how hard the boss gets. And I talked about this on Ryan's stream. Did he drop good healing potions? What the hell? Bosses don't do that. Oh, we got Star Trail first try. But I feel like he's like prime example in Thorium. Even though Thorium, like all the bosses do it, he's probably my favorite that shows it off. But he's a boss that, you know, shows a good, like, progressively getting harder, you know, move set. He shows it off really well. So good job, Thorium. Good job, Diver Man Sam, and whoever else helps. I think it's just Diver Man Sam. But I think this is the end of the episode. Let me check. All right, we got about 4 minutes, so let's take an adventure to hell, okay? Let's take a nice trip to hell. It's warm down there, at least, you know. Like, I don't want to go to the ice biome; it's cold over there. But I want to go to hell because it's nice and warm. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to hell, and we're gonna mine some voidium for like 3 minutes, probably less. Maybe I'll fight the rest of these bosses off camera. I don't know. We'll see what I do with the rest of the boss monsters. Maybe I'll fight them next time we come back. But I know there's still a couple of bosses we gotta get done. Don't know if the Pit King will be the next episode. Maybe the next episode will be us gathering for the Pit King. And then the next episode is the Pit King. That's his name, right? Yeah. It's the Pit King. Okay. Got it right. I need to fight the Perforators, Brain of Cthulhu, Mother Spitter. Did I fight Mother Spitter? See, I'm so confused. If anyone in the comments wants to list all the bosses I fought in the series, I will scream your name at the end of an episode. Alright? First person that does it, like, correctly does it. Doesn't have to be in order, it just has to be correct. Because I need to know. I feel like I missed a couple. I got the Spearmon playthrough, Ryan's playthrough, and my playthrough all going on at once. So voidium, that's what we're here to do. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get some voidium. There's some right here. Look how much voidium there is right here. Tons of it. Just get all of it. What am I doing? I could be doing it like this, dude. Man, take some abyssal brick with us. Why don't we? Abyssal brick is always a great resource to abyssalize. Alright, let's try this sword out on like regular enemies. Ooh. Look at that. Oh my god. Alright. No, it doesn't do damage right clicking. I'll be honest, the void isn't the safest. The void is the safest place. I TP down here. I just want to NP. I want to end the episode. Like, look, these motherfuckers. These fuckers down here hit hard as shit. They hit so goddamn hard. I don't know why the sad face is there again. I swear it wasn't there like a second ago. Why is it here now? Oh god. Oh my god. It's terrifying. I don't want to fight those guys. Hey, I can fly. I can freely move around the void. Kind of. Oh shit. Shit. Oh my god. We're gonna die. This dude just phased through the fucking floor. Did you see that? This dude, he turned invisible and went through the floor. Look, that's scary. If you don't damage them, like, those motherfuckers, they're invincible. Invincible. Invisible. Okay, that's not doing that much damage. We'll use this. That kind of hits a little bit harder. Not that much at all, actually. But we're getting a good bit of voidium. hopefully enough. Oh, there he goes. Hopefully enough to do stuff with. Was that a void slime? This place is crazy. This place is crazy. I don't get to fully explore it too often. Even then, I'm not really fully exploring it. I'm kind of just like, kind of hovering around. I guess we're getting a good full exploration. Ooh, hey, shadow chest. Exactly what I need. That's not what I needed in it, though. These have a lower cooldown. I don't know if they changed that recently or what, but like, I just noticed like those have lower cooldown, potion cooldown. It's not by much, but I think the math, if you do the math there, might be worth it. Might be worth actually using that to heal with. Fuck you. My ass is beat right now. I don't want to die. Everything down here hits so goddamn hard. Like, I'm scared. I'm terrified coming down here. This is scarier than hell. Like, look, I don't want to fight that thing. This thing hits so damn hard. Like, if you get, like, stun locked, you're dead. Easy. That boss. That enemy should be a boss. Just a floating orb. Oh, shit. Shots of floating orb. Oh, God, there's three of them. Please, have mercy on my soul. Oh, finessed. I can't do this forever. They're going to need to die eventually. Here we go. Oh, yeah, I'm getting all of them with this. Oh, there's a fifth one. Fuck. It's like a mini boss. Please. Oh, my God.